dann gleich mal ein T-Shirt und ein kleines Kind da vorne. Ich bin vom Regen her.
Breakfast at the German table. Good morning, guys.
Morning,
good. Good morning, good. Good
morning, good.
Interestingly enough, that from outside of the hotel, you can almost see the drop zone, which is right down there in a 5-minute walking distance. Okay, it's time for a little sightseeing tour of the drop zone. And it begins here at the entertainment area. This is the stage where everything will be shown and the awards will take place, and next to it the big screen and the scoreboard, and the hangout area for the spectators, food, and here in the corner at the end, that's where the judges are hidden. There, and the press and the media, and we'll go over to the landing area now in a minute. There will be some teams landing from training jumps also, so hopefully we'll catch that. And here is an important place, Kaffee und Kuchen. Coffee and cake it is actually. It's a little cafe in here. It's not serving yet, but in the afternoon we will. Hello. And next to it is actually the boarding area where teams are getting ready for their last training jumps. Marco Arrigo! Are you busy, man?
Good, and you?
Good. Looking at the training lineup for your teams today?
Yeah, just thinking about if they should do one more jump or would be good for today. Three jump is, I think it's fine. And then some rest, and then 5 o'clock we get the draw.
Competition draw,
ready
right?
Ready for fight.
Okay. This is the boarding, the lineup order. Yeah, we're looking at the whole drop zone now. Let's see if we can show the audience what's going on.
Everything's going on, man.
Before we're going to chat a little more later. There it is. into the hey Mathieu, into the creepy area. Wallflächer. Plenty of space. And next to it is a common lunch area, dining area. It seems to be lunchtime already. At the jetting area. And Hayabusa has arrived. Let's say hello to the Disney. Ich geh noch nicht essen. Das kann ich versuchen mal zu erzählen. There they are, fresh imported from Brazil. Fresh import from Brazil, hello. Now we're moving over from the spectator entertainment area to the working area, which is landing area and tent city. Tent city over there. We're gonna take a closer look in a minute there too. Tent city has a gate, kind of a landing gate. And that's where the landing is happening. Germany coming in after a training jump. Portugal coming in from a training jump. There's a German president or vice president, the first president, vice president of the German Federation, Mr. Henning Stumm. How are you doing, Henning? How was your jump?
Pretty good. We made some changes on the 22. Didn't work perfect, but nice 15.
Yeah, nice setup you have here. Mm-hmm. You're doing an 8-way too, alright? Ah. Was it 8-way or 4-way? It was a 4-way jump. There comes Tent City.
Twenty minute call, Blue Caravan, Acrom Eagle, Sweet Free Fly UK Freestyle, Levitation Freestyle, USA Freestyle. 20 minutes.
But nobody in here really at the moment because
no,
we just saw them at lunch. And in the middle of Tent City, there's a viewing area. Not much going on there yet. Some teams are on the scoreboard already. .360 degree viewing opportunity.